What's the most favorite thing you had to give up because you grew too old for it? Playing with sticks, killing imaginary skeletons and zombies like the badass I was. I used to make bow and arrows out of sticks and elastic bands and do the same thing, lol. Roller coasters. I used to go with my dad and we would ride all of them at the park. Back to back. These days it just hurts my bones and gives me a headache that takes hours to get rid of. Running. One of my knees decided it was too old for it without consulting the rest of me. Unfortunately. Trick or treating. Last time I went I was 15. I did dress up. But still the looks on people's faces when they opened the door told me it was time to stop. Not working. For sure. What I wouldn't give for a summer vacation that actually lasted 3 months. I don't think I've had more than 2 consecutive weeks off in like 11 years. Staying up super late slash all night and still being able to function the day after. A cardboard box I'd sit in and had drawn. In my mind. The controls of a rocket ship inside it. I'd sneak food from the kitchen to eat because I was sure I'd get hungry on my journey and being so far away. It wasn't an option to shout down to mum for food. I used to sit in it and my imagination did the rest. Oh, if you could only see the places I've been. The journeys I've taken and the adventures I've had. 50 years old now and I still remember back to those places I've been and seen. Cougars. She's not a cougar when she's your age. Polly Pockets. I had a massive collection. When I was 12. Mum said I was too old for dolls and made me give them to my niece. I didn't want to. But thought I'd get them back for my own kids one day. When my niece was told to pass them on to another one of my nieces. She did. But not before destroying the lot. I know they're just dolls. But I was devastated. Now I have a daughter who would have loved them. Binge eating candy. It was fun as a kid. But buying my own to binge eat is kind of depressing. Also. If I kept doing it I would eventually develop serious health issues. Not being in pain. Playing on playground equipment. Why is this only for kids? Why are there not playgrounds for adults? And I don't mean gyms or places that you have to pay to get into. I mean adult-sized play structures that are free to use at public parks. Video games. I have less time each year. The games require more knowledge and input than they ever did. And a lot of games have so much bullspeep attached that logging in and playing for 30 minutes you might have is a waste of time. I still play some. But it's getting less. But to be fair, I am 50 this year. So maybe I am winning still.